Guys, welcome to my channel. Okay, did you know how to make something like me? Okay, I will teach you how to make something like me. So check this out.
This is a square paper of origami paper, and to fold it to make the triangle, big triangle, fold it again to make a small triangle. This is just for make sure that you know the center of this paper. Okay, after that, fold it to the inside and make another small triangle. Do this to all of side of this paper. And then do like this again to the back part of this paper. Do the same for all the side of this paper. This in the back part of this paper, but not all four sides, just 2-3 sides. And then open in the back part, open the two to mix in the eyes of the. Now this is the funny thing. We just need a pen to draw an eyes to our frog. Okay, it's time to make the stick. Just fold it like this. And then you can use it to make this frog can talking. Okay.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
Now you can subscribe me if you like more video like this again.
Thank you.